transferring without anything to assist you, just Florida chair. I don't know if we got my hands involved in everything and not just the top half, but that was it. Probably one of the more smooth transfers. If the chair is slightly downhill, then it's a bit easier to fall your butt into the thing. So, pro tips for paras.